how you doing? Oh, wow. Huh. I'm not sure I'm gonna like these. The white dropped. Ooh. I like the backs. Oh well, no matter how long I wait, it's still gonna be the same. So, here we go. Not the effect I was going for at all. I'll do the smaller ones first. I knew it was an experiment going in. Just based off the coloring and the shape and everything of the, kind of reminds me of a brain coral. Not the shape of the geode. The Druzy, but the shape of the coloring. So that's kind of neat. I'll bring you down for a close-up after. Not the effect I wanted or was looking for. They are kind of cool though in their own unique way. And I do like how the colors, the Key West and the Laguna stayed translucent. Oh my, wasn't sure I'd get that one off. Wow. They are neat. it's cool to see how they're all very, very similar, but yet different. And yes, they're still bendy at this point. They've not cured yet. And I'll bring you down for some close-ups. Just look at that shine on the Druzy section. It's got some of the depth that I was looking for, but nothing like the other day. That's the natural formation, I guess, from the Druzy mold. There is no glitter in this. I know. Don't have a heart attack. That's just the way it shines normally. I guess I could be showing the backs as well. Oh look, it's sort of a heart. Thank you. most of it is Druzy, and then it's just got that one little spot that's open. Now this is the one where it only had Key West and white. There's no Laguna in this. I was gonna say that looks like it has more Laguna than the others, and yeah, I guess it does. It was one of the last ones that I made, and I used up the rest of my Laguna in it. So yeah. They really do, kind of. I don't know, maybe it's because of the ocean colors. And if your ocean colors are darker, I'm sorry. But I was born and raised in South Florida. And these basically are the colors of our waters. Bring it out. But I mean, it does, with the way the white did, it reminds me of brain coral. I don't know why, but it does. So, when I saw them in the molds, I thought, ooh, no, not, absolutely not keepers. But, you know, not what I was looking for, not my aesthetic. But they are kind of cool. And maybe someone will like them. You know, even if it's just to keep on a desk. Pretty paperweight. Okay, that's it. Have a good night.